What's up, everybody? Welcome back to, well, welcome to your first time. The first video didn't work right. Welcome to Skyrim Modded. We are right outside of Bleak Falls Barrow, but since I apparently fucked up my first recording, I gotta go through the mods again. Okay, guys, so if you've never played, I know I'm not doing anything, I'm just reading. If you never played Skyrim before, there's a bunch of stuff. Here, we're gonna start in order. I have Vampires Suck. It turns off vampire attacks. I have Weightless Scales and Bones. Dragon Bones, so they don't weigh none. Undying Loyalty. You can't kill my followers. Point the Way. That unfucks the signs. Rich Merchants of Skyrim. Everybody got 10 grand. That's good. Dovahkiin Keep. I needed a house. Lampposts of Skyrim. They put more lampposts in. Magical College of Winterhold. Somebody made it look more like a damn mage academy and less like, you know, a barn. Complete Smithing. I can make anything that's on the list. Insignificant Object Remover removes a whole bunch of shit that's... it's phased into the terrain, but basically it's a bunch of gobbledygook. It slows down the game. Fenderix's Arcane Archery. He added in a shitload, about 72 arcane arrows. You know, Earth, Darkness, Fear, you name it. Surreal Lighting makes the lights look better. Updated mine markers. If I go into a mine or if I discover a mine, it tells me what kind of mine it is. Iron, silver, onyx, whatever. Enchant it all. I can enchant anything. Forgotten Dungeons. The guy added in 31 dungeons into the game, all with like the Forgotten tagline. Project Hippie. If you don't know what that is, you'll see when we get to Winterhold? Whatever the hell that place is. Winterst? I don't freaking remember. rebalance loot list, so I don't get fucked over when I kill a level, high level bandit and I get 2 lockpicks and a piece of gold. Better loot, and fixes a lot of the treasure chests so they have more of what they're supposed to have. You'll see that as I go in here. Immersive leveling, fix the leveling a little bit so it doesn't take, stop it, so it doesn't take a week to level up, block and stuff like that. You get a little bit more. Supreme Volumetric Fog. Unfortunately, you didn't see it as I was coming up. Holy shit. It's hard to see now. Looks better. Better Vanilla Perks. The perks don't suck as much. Fenderix's Magic Evolved. He added in about 400 spells. Rain and Snow Effects. They look better. Go Away Map Clouds. When I bring up the map, I don't have to look through the clouds. Immersive Citizens, fix the AI so they don't run around like chicken with the head cut off in the middle of a dragon attack. And Water, a Water and Terrain Enhancer, which makes it basically takes away a lot of the sparklies and stuff that make it look stupid. Alright, in we go to Bleak Falls Temple. Once again, I apologize. I'm still remembering how to record correctly. I think I got it down. We'll see. If I only I could remember which buttons do what. I see him. Alright. You gotta have a really good eye in this game. About right there? Come over a little bit. A little bit. Really? That was too high? Alright. Where are you coming? Where are you coming? You coming this way? Gotcha. Blah! Blubah! Blubah! What do we got? Yeah, we took magic last time. We're gonna take it again. I have no idea if this is gonna be a magic-oriented character or not. We'll see. Wow, I got her, like, right in the eye. Ow. Bandito! Okay, and you died to a rat. Well... too much 7 days to die. I keep pressing the wrong buttons. Okay, what do we got here? That is not a shot I wanted to get, but I'll take it. Right, and then we have another skeever right here. Take that. What did you have on you? That seer slotted. I shouldn't take that. I shouldn't, but I do anyways. Okay. One of the things I love about Skyrim, I mentioned this earlier. I know, I keep going back to a video. That didn't happen. Is in Fallout, I love Fallout. Fallout's one of my favorite games. Fallout 4 and 3, though, had the same problem. Kind of miffed me that you could You go up to, you have a lockpick. You go up to pick the lock, and it's like, you're too stupid to pick that one. I was like, I like this. They're like, you know what? You go ahead and try, bro. You go ahead and try. If it's a master lock, you go for it, bro. Oh, this is normal. Nothing changed. I'm not expecting, like, to be able to buy a house after I get out of here. I want to go this way. I want to go up here. What's up here? Nothing. Nothing fun. Alright, so we'll go this way. This is the coral claw. Is it coral claw? The golden claw. The first of the claw quests. But I do this, I always do this when I start up a new playthrough of Skyrim. Because you also get the, you get the stupid tablet you need. Why is that empty? What am I saying that for? A bunch of friggin' bandits just went through here. Of course they'd be empty. They should be empty. Hello? Is there anybody home? No? Nothing? Ah, there he is. Oh, I need him to go through so he can see what you're not supposed to do. Fuck that! I want this skill. I want it!
Time to end this little game.
Ysmir, curse you!
Who? Ysmir? Yeah, I already know how not to do it, bro, but thanks! Okay. We need... Snake, dolphin. Snake, dolphin. Snake, dolphin. You go flip that, for fuck's sake, flip that, thank you. Was there anything up here at all? No, there wasn't. I was supposed to let that happen so I could see the, him fuck up and get killed, but I'd rather take the experience, you know what I'm saying? Nothing in there. What's in here? This is better loot. This. That's what that is. I'll take that too. Hello. I saw you electric soldier. Ah! Oh, I remember you, little bastard. Give me a second. Flamethrower! Oh, wait! Ooh, I saw you, little creepy fuck. I saw him coming up the stairs, too. I know there's more of them. Where you going, bruh? I should get charged skeever tail for that. I seriously should. Alright, nothing in here. This I'll take. Scroll the fireball. I'm gonna take it all. I'm hoping this works. I want to keep this around.
Is that you, Harkonnen? Bjorn, it's Olin.
I have no idea what you're talking about. Nobody is here. Nobody's coming to help you. Nobody. Nobody's coming to help you. Do you have anything on you, bro? Just some bone meal. I hate the creepy crawlies, and I gotta deal with them. You're gonna hit me with the big one. All right. Well, that won't work. Through here. All right, bring it. I see you. Come on, drop. You and what army? Come on, bitch. What? Did you just jump at me? Oh, you creepy fuck. How? Oh, you must have poisoned me. You must have poisoned me. Fuck! Stop bitching. No, maybe. I don't know. I mean, this is what I'm talking. I was reference it, but see, I don't know what I'm doing. What I was doing that gave me 2 eggs instead of 1. But I'm not gonna bitch about it. The spider thing. I don't know why it's always 2 though. Oh, that's empty. Why would I want that?
Leave me for RK's sake.
Dude, you're right in front of where I need to go. Stop bitching. I'll be there in a sec.
close.
Why do I keep touching? Shut up. Shut up or I will hit you upside the face. Always the same thing in here.
You, over here. You
what?
Did it. You killed it. Now cut me down before anything else shows up.
Yeah, whatever. Okay, where's the golden claw?
Yes, the claw. I know how it works. The claw, it's coming loose. I can feel it. Got it. Never should have come.
Yeah. He's a runner. All right, thank you. We'll go get whatever we need to get here. Find the secret of Bleakwall's Barrel. The secret is, don't go to Bleakwall's Barrel. Don't ever. What is that? Oh, it's just skizzers. Delete that. That's empty. Why did I click on it? Stop it! This one isn't empty. Man, I'm going to be an enchanting fool. Is there any of these full? No, this one's got something in it. I will take all this shit. No, that one's empty. Do I have to start? I should probably duck soon. So I gotta be getting into the part where they start showing up asshats. Yeah. Yeah, I'm here. I'm here. I see one right there. Alright. Oh, wait. I'm an idiot. Weapons. I'm supposed to be using this. And unfavorite that and drop it. There we go. Alright. There we go. Alright. Anybody else? It's got to be at least one active. Oh, well, he's right there. I see him. Okay, go over there and check him out. See what happened over there. Something probably did, huh? No? He set off his own trip. What a dipshit. Did he just get... Yeah, he got killed by his own freaking trap. I need this. You are not the brightest bulb on the tree, are you, bro? I'll take your silver necklace. Take that. I won't step on that. That was awesome. I see you right there. Right there. Restless already? I'm only level 3. They're already hitting me with restless. Restless Druger. Drog. Is it Drog? Druger? Drain? Dreamy? Dweezil? See you. I see you. I see you. Okay, where's your buddy? You should go check him out. You should check him out too. Bye, Veronica. This sounds like there's at least one more. Oh, wait. No, that's just that. We have an iron shield. We have my arrows back. We have ancient Nord arrows. This is better too, so give me that. Up we go. And fuck this place. Oh, I ran into it. Ow. I totally fucked that up. All right. Down we go. Nobody? Nobody special yet? No? Really? Really? Nothing? Okay. Well, you're not fucking Captain Obvious at all up there, are you? Dumbass. He goes mad. He threw his axe at me and everything. He's like, you bastard. I don't see anybody there. Take that. You. I see you. I see you. I could have just killed him with fire, huh? Yeah, I see you. Hold this. Thank you. at least one other here. Yay, we got another level. Yay. Level me up. Attitude, health one. I gotta go stamina one too, because that'll give me more carry weight. What do I want? I took smithing. I think. Jace, I took smithing. I have basic smithing. Let me take enchanting. Two things I'm gonna be working on first. Smithing and enchanting. Okay, we got you. I'm assuming that's where he came from. This way or this way? That way. What's in here? Oh. Well, I mean, I guess if I wanted to... Maybe there's a back way and it was supposed to come in backwards and that would have worked? Whatever. Alright, we done playing with Debbie the Dwarger, the dead guys, them guys. This looks... That's what you get. Stop coming out of the damn walls. It looks like one to the other. Stick around, boy. Who's in here? Thank you, Fendrix. Apparently, I just got all your arrows. Where am I going? I'm going this way. We'll work on stealth. I will keep that. I don't know. I might need that shit later. They sound incredible. Well, if nothing else, give me the, mushrooms. Give me the shrooms. I'll smoke them later. Shrooms, give me the shrooms, give me the shrooms, give me the shrooms! Somebody just left the treasure chest right here. I'll take it. I should take this. Oh, I don't need that. I am apparel. Only level 3, and they're throwing banded iron shields at me. And drop it. What? Going on there. Back to my hunting bow, please. Yes, I sneak around because I don't remember exactly what's here, but I'm pretty sure somebody's here. Somebody's always here. Or does this just go down to the bottom? Hey, look, more shrooms. Give me. Like I said, it's party tonight. Just worry you guys. Oh, arrow in your back. Sorry. Somebody down here too? No, not really. I'll just boot this along here, folks. Somebody, don't mind me. I got an arrow back. Let's take a look-see. Is there something down here I was supposed to want or need or use? Treasure chest. Aw, I broke my first lockpick. Survey says, money, this, ma'am, and that. Okay, well, up we go, back up the stairs. I keep pressing the wrong buttons, jump and stuff like that. All 7 days to die, fall, just so you know. Tonight's live stream, we should be going back to Yakuza tonight. Probably going to be doing cabaret. So why am I telling you guys what we're doing tonight when this is going to be uploaded later. But that's fucking stupid. JT, could you please talk to people normally? I'm going to promise shit you're not going to do. I need to dunk. I want to burn that so bad. I need you to not see me. Yeah, that's it. Look that way. Where are you going? Right over there to check the door. Thank God he's restless. Oh, fuck came running over to me. I didn't think I was going to catch him there. But I did. Here's my true shot. That's a good thing to have, right? Oop, Church of Chet's in the middle of nowhere. The apprentice, though. Oop, are they actually right there? No? Shit! Well, I got plenty of chances. Oh, there it is. Haha! Garnet, gold, iron, dang. Alrighty, open that up. Cool! Making progress! Everybody was kung fu fighting. That's totally how the song goes. I don't freaking know. I don't sing for a living. Oh, I still got the claw, don't I? Oh, that sounds inviting. What do we got? Whoopsie. Ow. Well, fuck it. I just might as well walk in the shit. Let's get this. Okay, go check that out. You should go check that out. That's exactly what you guys should do. Check out the fire. Tell me how it is. Hold that. Can we get one more? You're up. Okay, you should definitely go see what that is. Thank you, guys. You're my favorite. Did you have anything on you? Nah, just some bone meal. That was worth it, huh? What do you have? Nah. And you, sir? That's marrow, so I'll take those. I already have a Nord bow. I should switch that. What the fuck is wrong with me? Okay, I want to do this, favorite it, and go to hunting bow. Unfavorite and drop. There we go. Alright, where are we going with this? Over here, apparently. Because, you know, sooner or later I'm going to remember where to go. Well, I don't think I need to worry about anything that way. And that's where I came in. I don't know what this... Sometimes I don't understand the trap placement. And I mean, I've played this a bunch of times. It's like, you see the trap and you're like, what the fuck was that supposed to stop? Where's my golden claw? How do I view it again? There it is. Bear, moth, and owl. Bear, moth, and owl. Got it. There you go. Bear. Oh, that's an owl. And there's you. One more. You're an owl. Literally was two over for each one. Fuck you, game. Okay, there you go. Open says me. Let me in. I wanna go in. I'm hopping ready. Let me go. There you go. Alright, let's go see what's up. Why am I running? There's flames. Okay, somebody summon the bats. There you go. Was there anything over in this? Nope, nobody home. I ain't falling for this shit. I know exactly what's in that coffin. Bad news. Never good news in that coffin. There's bad news in that coffin. with the word wall. Word of power, unrelenting force. Okay, fine. Hi there. No! Go away! Go away, 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 go away. Don't disarm shit, motherfucker. Bonk! Okay, you're an overlord. I need that, I need that, I need this. I need all this shit. You have this. I want this. I want that. I get it all down. I get up again. What the hell's in here? 81, this, this. I'ma take it. I'ma take it. I'ma take that. I'ma take that. Alright. We are almost all set to get the fudge out of Dodge. Okay, where do I want to go to get out of here? Up and around. There we go. Anything cool over here? No. No. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm gonna jump. Oh look, common rock. Button. Have to press the button. Let me out! Da 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 da. Boom 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 boom. What the hell is this? Did I already get this? No. It has the word help. Give me the flowers. Give me the flowers. I'm gonna desecrate the fuck out of this place. Yeah, we don't want the skull. Can I have the wreath? No, I can't have the wreath. Fine, I'll leave then. Alright, I need to go back to Riverwood. Let's do that. Almost 40 minutes. Alrighty. Well, as we wait for it to load, we have cleared Bleak Falls Barrel. And we're gonna fast travel to Riverwood. So I'm not gonna torture you guys with that. There we go. Not gonna torture you guys with that. We're just gonna teleport right over there. Oh, my ear itches. Hello, I am Lizard Man. I am Algonian. There you go, guys. Beautiful image of Project Hippie in motion. Huh? What do you think? You think this is good, man? Wait till you see. Wait till you see friggin'. What is that place? Windhurst? I think it's Windhurst. White Run. Shit. I know where I'm from. I have the claw.
You found it.
I did.
There it is. Strange. It seems smaller than I remember.
It's gone like 5 minutes.
I'm going to put this back where it belongs.
Okay, fine.
I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister.
That sounds great. What?
The sooner you find the claw, the sooner our lives can get back to normal.
Can we talk? What do you got?
Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
All right. How much are these worth? Well, they don't weigh anything, so what the fuck do I care? I'll leave them in there. Staff of Flames. I know I can't disenchant those. Nothing major here. How about potions? Oop. Get rid of that. That, and that. Scrolls. Oop. Nothing else. It's leveling the shit out of my speech. Let's kill the cabbage. That. How about books? Any books? Yeah, you can have these. And this. Did I pick up anything stupid? I did not. Alright, bye.
Alright then.
Alright, I love you, bye. I don't have marry anyone. I should probably go. Nah, you know what? Isolde's good enough for me. Alright, we're gonna... Sorry guys, I'm just looking at the time here.
Ain't every day we get visitors in Riverwood.
Can I make anything cool on the jewelry department? Can I make any of the... Ooh. That just takes in. Really?
Not too shabby.
How about this one?
Apprentice.
Nice.
Work.
How much did that move me up? Shit. How much did that move me up? Stamina. One in stamina. I'm going 2 magic, 1 health, 1 stamina. Smithing went up by shitload. Okay. 2 perks. I got 2 perks. Throw 1 in heavy armor. I intend to have all my perks, so I don't give a shit. Oh, let's do archery. 1 in archery. Okay. Let me try that again. So I did that one. This could make life a hell of a lot easier. Let's do this one. Holy dog shit. This one? No, that's no good. That's no good. That's no good. These are all $100. The high priced ones are like, boom. Give me a million of them. Wait, so I did this one or this one? This one or this one? I'm gonna do another one. That's fucking awesome. Alright, let me go back to the Riverwood Trader and sell this shit. Oh, hello! Can I get some more money? Apparently, I just made 3 really expensive things.
I wanted you to have this. A token of my affection.
What?
Don't mean we're engaged or nothing.
What? What did you give me? An iron mace.
Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
Here, hold on. Where's the fucking iron mace? This, I don't... Oh, not that. Shit, I did his. Okay. Could you take... Why you gotta give me stuff? Take this. I don't want it. Apparel. These things are great for leveling up. Okay. Level up. Back to Magicka. What do we want? We did that. I want sneak. I'm not worried about yet. I want alchemy. Definitely want alchemy. Okay. Thank you very much. Love you too. I'm out. And on that note, guys, this one went a little bit longer than I wanted it to, so thank you so much for joining me. My name is JD Sensei. This should be the first of many.
Out of my way, stranger.
You better fuck off or I'll hit you with a hammer. You see this? Keep talking shit. Anyways, I get distracted. Guys, thank you so much for joining me. I'm JD Sensei, and I will catch you all in the next vid. Bye, guys. Drunk again,